Hi all, today is a very special day and I'm so excited to share it with you all. If you guys have been watching our videos for a while, you would know this is not our house because we are not at home. We are in Nashville, Tennessee, and some really, really exciting things are going on this week. So I had to get on here. I had to share it with you guys. I know sometimes we like get consistent and then we get MIA, but today, y'all gotta see this video and y'all have to just celebrate with me because today I'm gonna see my sisters. Ooh, 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 ooh. Come on, ride the train and ride it. Ooh. Okay, not that. But my sister is on the way here. We're staying with some friends in Nashville, Tennessee. This is the week of the Dove Awards and my sisters and I haven't done anything for the Dove Awards in literally over a decade. And today we're gonna do, this week, we're gonna do it. We are actually going to be walking, doggy. Their dog came in and I just like, my luck with dogs, they're always gonna go pee right on me. Okay, hold on, let me. Shush the dog out, Okay, so what I was saying is we're gonna go to the Dove Awards and we're gonna walk the red carpet because we're in a movie, shout out to this movie called Mic Drop, all about hip hop from I think somewhere in the 80s before our time, all the way through 2004. So we're on the movie, the trailer's gonna be out soon, the movie's gonna be out after that, but we're taking this week in Nashville to promote it as a group. Because my sisters and I are all in it. So I hope that you'll enjoy this video. Come along with us as I see my beloved sisters and hang out with my family and just have this great experience because it's been a really long time and it's gonna be fun. What are you guys doing in here? Having some nerd talk?
Nerd talks. No, we're nerd waiting nerds. For Elisa to come so we can eat.
I'm starving.
Did she say she's hungry too?
Lisa, I don't know.
I didn't ask her.
You're just being nice. You're being nice. Yes. You're just waiting for Lisa.
We're trying to be nice.
Well, yeah.
Trying to be nice.
I'm about to be nice and not leave any leftovers. Sure.
This is not a gut.
Leftover pizza?
See, look, this is not a gut. This is not dad bod. You know what this is? This is full time dad. Look what I have in this. But I have a pull up in my shirt.
I don't know why you have a pull up in your shirt. Are you making some leftover pizza?
Yes, I am. Because, man's gotta eat and there's no women around now.
We feed the men, you know.
Do you also wait for a woman to be around to feed you?
No, I just go feed myself. But when she comes around, yes.
that's
oh, man.
Yay! There they are. Literally. They cannot get out of the car and get here fast enough. It's kind of cold, isn't it?
Yeah. Because it's winter.
Well, it's not really winter. It's fall. But in San Antonio, we don't really have fall. It's cold, isn't it? Oh, look who it is! Hi!
Sophie! My best friend!
Hi.
I know.
Hi.
That's what I said.
Wow.
Oh, Aya, you are not afraid of that dog.
He's not gonna bother you. He's a little bitty thing.
Hi, sweetie. Gaby.
Gaby.
Hey, nephew.
Gabriel. Hey.
Hey, nephew.
Don't do that, buddy. All right, I'm here reporting live from my literal back seat. I have Bella over here, cranky as ever. I have Aya, my amazing sweetheart, sweet as ever. I have Sophie in the middle, not exactly in a seat, but don't tell on us guys because it's not legal. I also have Amaziah and Gabriel in their car seats. And best of all, I have my sister, Lisa, who is always making plans on her phone at all times. She is on her phone making a plan. You better believe it. Whenever you see her, you will sit there and wait because she will say, oh, hold on. Let me just finish this one text or let me finish. I'm just researching something real quick on Google because I got to make this plan and figure out what I'm going to do. So
all the plans.
Trust me, she's going to be making all the plans and it's going to be on her phone. But anyway, we're heading now to Starbucks.
Hey, Mom.
And
not Starbucks.
Yes. What's wrong with Starbucks?
You said not Starbucks.
Not Starbucks. Do you want Starbucks? This morning, Bella started trying to drink my coffee, and she had a little bit, and she was like, yummy. And I said, no, the one thing that I enjoy without my children taking from me, like, I need them to wait till they're at least 18 to start enjoying coffee. So, because, you know, it's mine, and I'm just going to be stingy with it.
It's cute when they
say hi. There you go. So we are here in Starbucks, and we're talking about nails, because we got our, here, you sit right there. We got our nails done, and neither me nor my sister got exactly what we were hoping for the Dove Awards, but I want y'all to see my sister's nails, because you have to tell me, like, leave me in the comments, what do you think? Personally, even though it wasn't what she was going for, I really liked it, but, oh yeah, okay, and Sophie likes it too, but I want to know what y'all think.
I wanted gold foil. I don't like uniform where every nail is the same. I wanted every nail to be kind of different. And instead, every nail is basically the same. So it's not bad. She did a great job, but it's not. It's just not what I wanted. But I want to know what you think. To me, it feels basic.
Okay, wait. Let's get a close-up here.
Okay, so don't be sad. Be happy. Okay, so what do you think? Like, yay to the nails, nay to the nails. I liked mine too, but San Antonio, they just do not understand, like, the vibe. They just cannot give me the vibe, which is why I have braids, because even hair, like, I couldn't get the right vibe in San Antonio. I just couldn't find the right person that had, like, the cool effect, you know what I mean? So I just went to braids because I'm like, it's just a lot easier for them to understand what I'm going for, you know? Anyway, we're having an amazing day, right? The kids have been a little fussy, but they're very happy that Sophie is there, and I feel like the kids kind of get a little fussier when she's around because they also just all want to be so close to her. And they all want to be Sophie's best friend. It's so cute. Yes, like everyone just starts like, Sophie. So that's a little annoying, but you know, other than that, the kids are in heaven and so am I. Good morning, guys. It is Tuesday, it's the day of the Dove Awards, and my sister Lisa over there, we're here getting our makeup done. Andre is going to join us soon, but I just wanted you guys to see a little before. I do have some makeup already, some foundation, but I want to show you what we look like after too, because it's going to be, you know, it's not always you get these beautiful ladies doing your makeup, so I'm sure they're going to make us look good. Okay, guys, I got my hair done. Cece is playing in the background, getting us all in the mood for the Dove Awards. And also got my coffee with a straw, of course, so I don't mess up my lipstick. But I'm gonna do something to my hair, and we have so many parties to go to, which, you know, it's right up my alley. I am an extrovert. I do like to be around a whole lot of people, the more the merrier, so we're gonna go. And I think next up, we're gonna see our old longtime friend, Know the Verbs, at his brunch, I guess you would call it, or his pre-dove party. So it's gonna be really exciting. Come on along with us.
We love a reels moment.
Okay, so it's a video.
Oh.
I know, you guys are really close to my face right now, but we are driving in a, we're taking a shuttle from where we had to park because where the Dove Awards are at Lipscomb University, there's just not a lot of parking, right? So we are on the shuttle going to our second event. And you guys, I'm totally sorry. I forgot to show the event that we just were, but we have a couple pictures. Let me see if I can show you them somewhere over here. We saw Note of Verbs. We saw our former president owner, Joey Elwood from Goatee Records. We saw, who else did we see? We saw
director Darius West of the Mic Drop.
That's right, Darius West. We saw Adrian, who is one of our favorite, she works in the music industry, but she's also one of our favorite Instagrammers, Adrian Nicole. We saw Jasmine from New Respects, lead singer of New Respects. That was great. And then we saw one of my favorite entrepreneurs, Phil Henry, that we met from the Grits guys, and he's just like done so well in business and in software. He's a techpreneur. Anyway, it's been really great. So we're gonna go, as this camera is so shaky right now, but we are gonna go to our next event, and we're kind of like, we're only gonna have a couple of minutes to be there.
To
yes. Tell us, this is when we turn into like the younger siblings, and we're just like, okay, big
go.
Sis, where are we going? What are we doing? What's our schedule? And then she tells us, we gotta go here, we gotta go there.
And
we're like,
I'm like, who's that? Who's this? Because I don't know anybody.
I know Lisa over there, she still knows everyone, and I know people from Nashville, but I just feel like I haven't been in the music industry for so long, so everyone's like, more of a friendship connection at this point. If you're new in the industry, I'm sorry. I don't know you.
Yeah.
What?
Until Friday, until it airs. How are we gonna get up?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yoda's flowers at that park in Detroit. Steal the words on the back of our cars. Let's make some noise.
We are here at this after party, and y'all, this food looks so good.
Yes, it
looks amazing. Okay, let me show you. Guys, so that's been our night. Oh my goodness,
so
we did.
Much fun. Oh my goodness.
Yes, we did so many things. Like, we saw so many old friends. We saw Toby and Tate and Erica and
new ones like Doe and Jonathan McReynolds.
Yes. He's not really a new friend, but.
Well, he's new to me.
Oh. He's not a new friend. So anyway, we had such a good time, and I'm glad you guys joined us. Hopefully you've gotten this far in the video, and if you have, please like it and make sure you subscribe to our channel, so when we do other videos, you'll be able to see them and hang out with us. So leave us a comment too. Tell us, what did you think about this video? What was your favorite part? Is there, you know, a specific performance or something that you wish you could have seen or so? I don't know. Just talk to us. You know what I mean? Okay, bye you guys.
Bye.
Bye. Thank you. See you next time.